All right. I think this is gonna be the last one, boyos. Unless it dies to something really stupid, like Paris or ASA. I'll leave the song request in for next stream. That way we can get to them all. What's up, Ari? We had a kind of 39 pace to World 4 skip. I don't know if you've been lurking or you just got back. What the fuck? Except, I couldn't get the... You know the out of bounds in World 4? Like, where you'd go to spinning up that way? I couldn't land on the fucking railing. So I lost, like, 35 seconds. Just because I kept dying, and I had to keep restarting for my... reloading for my charm. So, I decided to just go all in. Because I lost so much time because of it. So I was like, okay, so we're going to do World 4 skip, and we either get it or we reset. I'm not gonna load duel. And it died. So here we are in ASA, and this is gonna be the last run of the night. So we'll see what happens. That large vault has got to be somehow related. We only had one death on Descent though, so that's a win. Oh, we got some kit songs coming in. Greasy sweet. I want to turn it up a little bit. Is the playlist going in reverse order? It shouldn't. The only thing I messed with was I moved Orohu's song up for the dance party. Should be fairly normal. What the fuck? What was that? That was so stupid. In reverse order? Mocha S. I don't know how to fix that. Gotta love those kit song requests. This goes back to greasy sweets. We're gonna did that lose time? Man, that world one sucked. Yeah, I did. I got the autosave logo. There was just no, audible cue. It does that sometimes. It worried me for a little bit, but we're fine. I saw the autosave logo, so I'm like, okay, we're fine. Wild. Holy shit, that's another really good Cletus. We can get a first try door clip. This is a gold. Is it on some sort of shuffle play? I don't know. We're just gonna let it do its thing. Let it vibe. This is exactly the same start we had last run. Well, unfortunate. I gotta go to bed. Have a good night, Kit. I appreciate the song. Maybe we'll hear one or two more if this run keeps going. I really hope I didn't touch the ground there. We're fine. Ah. Wouldn't it be funny if we got another 259 world 2 or 959, I don't know why I said 2. Another 959. Just have exactly the same run. Let's not kill it in World 4, that would be the dream. I thought I jumped too early there for a sec. Oh fuck. I think I queued the wrong song, oh no! It's a 10.03 F. Make your songs memey. I'll remove the first one for you. The wrong song you queued up. Thank you. You got my first song request ever, and I'm happy. Feel free to request more if you'd like. All-Star Don't Stop Coming. Oh, no. I curved my jump so far there. That was a late split. Thank you for not falling through that time. I literally never know what to request because I feel that because I do the same exact thing, Immortal. But you shouldn't feel bad, dude. Request away. If you like this song, I'm sure everybody will enjoy it. Damn it. My brain just like pegged out and didn't know how to like collect that fish. Actually, I'm gonna cut back and grab these two. Ah, what a waste of time. I just killed a really good fish. Give me a fish, dude! Oh my god, I just threw such a fucking good fish! Dude, that could have golded. That's so sad. And I got the key! Oh my fucking god, this game just likes to give me hope and then rip it out of my chest. Because now I lose time on this split and the next split. Pisses me off, dude. Even if the next level is flawless. I'm still ahead because I made a really stupid death in Mugshot. That's the only reason I'm ahead right now. I shouldn't be ahead. And I need to account for this time save because I have to first try World 4 skip to not lose time. So I need to, like, save up as much time as possible. But now I'm gonna lose 20 seconds at least on this split, I feel like. Yeah, this is bad. This is almost a reset. Descent needs to be epic now to make up for this. I'm gonna lose, like, 15. I lost 9, but that's to a bad split. I actually lost like 19 seconds there to like a good Grave Undertaking, which is normal. Didn't think that would work. God damn, dude, I just threw everything. Like, whatever start was good that I had, it's gone now. Now this run just sucks. Also, this fucking chicken sucks too. Oh my god, we actually just made up a lot of time because some really nice spawns. Some lucky cane swings. Whoa, that chicken got proxied so high. You see that? That was epic. Okay, that was stupid. Oh, that was awesome. That was a good chickens. Good cock. We can have a good descent, we can make this up. Cue two more up. You all get to suffer now. We're so lucky. That was a pretty good Ghastly Voyage. Okay, we actually made up a lot of time. This is pretty okay. I'm part of a bad movie club, nothing fazes me. Why, dude? Why is my circle input not working, dude? Oh my god. What a way to lose a charm. Losing that charm, even if I first try this, is gonna lose me at least 15 seconds. Oh my fucking god. At least we survived. It's slightly worse than last run. I don't know what it is in that level, man. It just doesn't like me. I just wish for once in my life that level would make sense. Like, first the cane jump fails on bone jump, and I don't know why it failed. My circle input just didn't work. This is my controller that has a working circle button. It's not my old controller. And then when I go to cane jump on the other one, it just doesn't work. I just drop inputs because I know I'm pressing them down. I don't understand why. Well, if we have a good World 4 skip and we pop off in World 5, this is 39 pace. Run still sucks. Got the third one for my inner web. All right. Still blows my mind that by 22 minutes we're in Ruby. This game's fucking nuts. It's so broken. Very good. That was very clean. Scuba's been very nice today. Neon helping me with it yesterday really made a huge difference. And at least having one charm means that we don't have to leave the level and come back. That saves like 15 seconds alone. But we still have to go get one, which is going to lose us 15 seconds compared to what I should be. Nightbot, you good, bud? You want to talk about it? Well, we're back. Welcome back. And at least we're getting deep runs today. That's huge. Let's do this. We gotta have another good Perilous. I lose this 20 seconds. I lost 20 seconds by getting that charm. If I didn't do that stupid fuck up in Descent, I would have not had to waste that. But it could be worse. We're better off than last run. Holy shit, I shouldn't have gone for that. We saved an extra second or two because of it, but I shouldn't have gone for it. Oh, we're actually not losing as much time as I thought we would. I'm only starting to lose time now. This is actually 39 pace, oh shit. How? Pog. We got out of bounds. You're living in a ledge right now. Okay. I'm kind of nervous. But if I make it past this trick, I will be very nervous. Orohu, I fucking love you. Boys, we might have a 39 pace. It'll depend on how grim. No, this is actually, like, really decent. I will not apologize for art. Okay, I'm actually nervous. I'm very nervous. We only lost 5 seconds. Holy shit, we're actually on 39 pace. Okay, partner. Yo, what's up, Sonic? I'm no longer on 39 pace because Sonic is here. Monka S. Bro, please. Speedrun gods, let me get this fucking 39 so I can move on and play a different category. Hello? Hey, birdies. You wanna die? That would be pretty pog, yeah? Thank you, birdies. Oh my god, there's so many rocks. I need to get up in reality. I shall go. Bye bye. Have a good one, Sonic. No Exo Boulder. I forgot about that. Thank you for reminding me about that evil boulder. I didn't even see that slug. This is a really bad start. We need some really good RNG to make up for this right now. Beat me to that.
Nice driving, Murray. Now we
it was okay. Actually pretty bad, I'll be real. Let's go! Not taking any risks with these slugs.
Nice job, Raccoon.
Thank you. That was such a fucking clean spare. Help, I can't speak. Is this gold? Oh, so damn close. Do I D-pad strat it? It worked earlier. But I'm so nervous, I feel like I'm gonna fat finger it. Dude, I can't. I'm so 50-50 on doing this. I'm gonna be so heartbroken. The Thievius Raccoonus doesn't create great thieves. It takes great thieves to create the Thievius Raccoonus. Enough, Sly. What do I do, guys? It ends here. And since you have finished your father, and the upper line will be erased the name of the If I miss, I don't PB. But I'm going for it. I have to go for Clockwork Jump. My skills are superior. I'm D-pad stratting it. I'm confident. We can do D-pad. We got this. Monka S!
Took some tricky maneuvering, but I managed to snatch that last piece of the Thievius.
Fucking go, guys! Let's go! Each member of the That's the sub 40!
Mugshot, Liz Ruby, Panda King.
Let's go! Top three, baby! Top three! Let's go!
Of course, there was here without the help.
That was deep ass strat, boys.
This hasn't been easy for them, but they stuck with me through it all.
It's an early split. It was an early split.